Community School. I'm Ava.
And I'm Bella.
Today is Wednesday, February 28th. Please join us in standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We'd like to wish happy birthdays to Ben Borbeau and Mila Vilas.
Hey Bella, what's on today's lunch menu?
Today the cafeteria staff is serving up pasta with meatballs and garlic bread, or turkey and cheese sandwiches. Both come with a side of spinach.
Attention all 7th and 8th graders. The semi-formal is scheduled for Friday, March 22nd. Tickets will be on sale starting next Tuesday, March 5th. The last day to purchase your ticket will be Friday, March 8th. Ticket costs are $20. Please see Mrs. Carrington or Mrs. Knopf before or after school to buy your ticket. You must have your signed permission slip to purchase your ticket.
Before we sign off, we would like to leave you with the quote of the week. You must be the change you wish to see in the world.
I'm Ava.
And I'm Bella.
And this has been another episode on the BCC. Have a great day.
Guess what day it is?
Anybody?
Mike.
Huh?
What day is it, Mike?
Huh?
Woo-hoo! Mike.
Huh?
What day is it, Mike?
Huh?
Oh, come on, I know you can hear me.
Leslie, guess what today is?
It's hump day.
Hump day!
Woo-hoo!
It's hump day.
Hump day!
Woo-hoo!
Mr. Booth's class, who's ready for hump day?
Hump day!
So it seems we're going to tell us some of our favorite jokes. So here we go. Sent a couple kids to the nurse the other day, and they came back crying. I said, what's wrong? They're like, the nurse, she was just so angry, and she was so just frustrated. So I went to Nurse Monica, and I said, Nurse Monica, what's wrong? Why are you so frustrated? She said, Mr. Booth, I have no patience.
Why don't skeletons go skydiving? Because they don't have the guts to do it.
Why was math book so sad? It would fall with too many problems.
What do you call a very popular perfume? A best smeller.
What do librarians take with them when they go fishing? Bookworms.
What do you call a fairy that haven't took a bath in days? Stinkerbell.
Why was the backpack laying on the ground? He was a nap pack.
How do you make sure to get straight A's in school?
Use a ruler!
Why was the MacBook sad? Because it found problems.
Why did the music teacher need a ladder to reach the really high notes?
It's hump day! We challenge Miss Palmer's class to the next week's hump day.